Hello students, welcome to all who are watching these videos. In this video, I am posting the MCET mock test number 8 on the topic differential equations, and the number of bits is equal to 20 and time is equal to 20 minutes. Okay, let's start the paper. So here the questions are scrolling one by one. All of you see the question and solve the question and try to complete the entire exam in 20 minutes only, since we have the only 20 bits in the question paper. Okay, and keys available at the end of the video, and the solutions of this paper are available in the description. So if anybody want the solutions, then after watching the video, once open the description and see the solutions. Okay, and the classes of the differential equations are also available in the description. If anybody want the differential equations classes, then follow the classes which are available at the description. Okay, and in this paper I covers all the model problems from the chapter differential equations. So all of you use this video to check your knowledge, and these exams are very helpful to you for the coming MCET examination. So all of you use this video, okay, use the exam and try to complete the entire exam in only 20 minutes. Key is available at the end of the video. Solutions are available in the description. Okay.